throw the fucking ball. We know what Cam Newton is. He's not going to change. We've been saying this for a year. The question is, what's the breaking point here? What's the breaking point?
I honestly don't know. I think he's the worst. I think he's starting no matter what. I don't know why. I don't know what he's done to Bill Belichick to make him. Does he know something on Bill? Like, what is going on? Why is Cam Newton even on? He should be a backup. He should be number two, maybe even number three. Brian Hoyer, number two. This guy sucks. We saw what he had last year. Sucked. Oh, now everyone's like, oh, he's got weapons now. He's got tight ends. He's got receivers. I don't care who's out there. I don't care if it's fucking Calvin Johnson out there catching balls from him. He sucks. He can't throw the ball. He had a fucking interception on the goal line. I don't know if that was day one or day two. This guy fucking blows. Get him off the Patriots. Like, why is he here?
Well said. I couldn't say it any better myself. Yeah.